Shopify allows merchants to accept both business-to-business, B2B, and direct-to-consumers, DTC, orders. When a store accepts both B2B and DTC, we call this a blended store. In this video, we'll walk through using the context switcher in the theme editor to create a contextualized experience for B2B customers. You'll learn the steps to build customizations on both the default and B2B contexts of a blended store. Finally, we'll look at how to set up a popular B2B product page customization, a quick order list. You need to be on the Shopify Plus plan and using Online Store 2.0 or a theme built with JSON templates. To confirm this, start on your Shopify admin. Click Online Store, then Themes. Click on the three dots, then Edit Code. Under the Templates folder, check to see if there are JSON files. If the store is not using an Online Store 2.0 theme, these will be liquid files. If you're not using one of the two options, you can customize the online store experience for B2B customers using the customer.b2b liquid variable in the theme editor. More information about this process is available at the link. Let's dive in. The context switcher should be used to switch between editing a theme for the default context and the B2B buyer. The default context represents what D2C customers see and what B2B customers see when they're not logged in to B2B on Shopify. Now, let's look at how to customize the B2B context. Any sections that exist in the default context can be easily adapted for the B2B context to create tailored content. Starting from the Shopify admin, head to Online Store, then Themes. Click Customize. Use the context switcher dropdown to select the B2B context. Select the block you want to customize and adjust your content. Click Save. Now, all authenticated B2B buyers will see this content. You can also add a new section or block to the default context. These will be automatically added to all other contexts, except for contexts with a custom section order. If you want to display an added section or block in a custom section, such as including additional welcome details for your B2B buyers, you need to manually add the section or block. Here's how. Starting from the Themes section of your online store admin, click Customize next to the theme you want to edit. Open the Context drop-down menu and select the context where you want to add a custom section. For this example, we'll use the B2B context. Add a section or block. Make sure to click Save. In the Override Default Section Order dialog, click Continue. This step is crucial because it's where you make specific changes to your B2B context that won't affect your default context. Adding sections and blocks can be done following these steps across all sections of your theme within your selected context. Quick tip, when the diamond icon is half filled, it means the experience was overwritten for this context. Now, let's look at how to add a quick order list section to your product page. This feature can be added if you're using a free Shopify theme version 11 or newer. Adding a quick order list to your product template allows B2B customers to conveniently purchase multiple quantities of different product variants. Still in our current B2B context, open the template drop-down menu, click Products, and then select a product template. In the template section, click Add Section, then Quick Order List. Remember, you'll need to accept the order override prompt that appears to confirm that you want to add a custom section to your B2B context. Click Save. After adding the Quick Order List section, we recommend hiding the quantity selector and variant picker blocks, as well as any buy buttons. This is because once added, all purchases will be completed using the quick order list. That's it. Now you know how to use the context switcher to navigate between the default and B2B context on a blended store. You should feel comfortable adding custom sections to both contexts to create tailored customer experiences. For more information on everything discussed in this video, visit the Shopify Help Center.